This is Mission Control Houston. The Expedition 31 crew members on the International Space Station started their day today with a light show on television. They watched on TV monitors as a Falcon 9 rocket launched on Tuesday morning, sending the Dragon spacecraft on its way to a planned Thursday morning flyunder of the station and a planned Friday morning grapple and berthing. Crew members themselves had a lightly scheduled day today. The three newest members of the crew, flight engineers Gennady Podolka, Sergey Revin, and Joe Acaba, did have more time set aside for their adaptation and orientation to the station, where they arrived just last week. Commander Oleg Kononenko did spend some time recharging the satellite telephone that is carried in the Soyuz spacecraft. He also audited the cables in the mini research module 2 and performed maintenance on the Russian system toilet and the Kurs rendezvous system. That Kurs system work was done in collaboration with flight engineer Gennady Podolka. Podolka also had time today to unload the Soyuz vehicle that he commanded to the station last week. Sergey Revin worked with Kononenko early in the day to check up on the antivirus programs located on the laptop computers on board the station, and then moved on to some filter system maintenance and Russian experiment operations. The three USOS crew members, Joe Acaba, Andre Kalpers, and Don Pettit, worked together early in the day on crew medical officer proficiency training, with all of them getting an update on their crew medical officer skills. Pettit moved on to maintenance on the recycle filter tank assembly. That's a component in the water recovery system. And then he worked with Andre Kalpers on the vascular experiment on new data takes for that Canadian Space Agency investigation, which is looking into the changes in blood vessel structure that the crew members experience during an extended spaceflight.